And here we are with a main event. The main event of what show, AJK? This is Friday Night Smackdown. And that is the AWF World Tag Team Champion and the King of Warhead Wednesday, the Renegade Champion, Relly Rock.
This is going to be a war in every single sense of the word. And my goodness.
Here he comes. Who is he? Ladies and gentlemen, this.
Hear those opening chords. The sounds of doom, impending doom, marching. This arena out in Phoenix, Arizona.
The action. Hardcore champion. Here on SmackDown, the devastation continues.
The gladiator himself. Modern day soldier, modern day knight, the man built from steel and iron himself. This is BLITZ.
This is a pure challenge. If there's any challenger that would surprise you to face Sunny Rock as sooner as if. This is the first time this is going to happen.
Well, BLITZ feels like with that hardcore championship, SmackDown has not become his land. And Relly Rock is unfortunately a trespasser. That is, with our fighting words, inflammatory comments from BLITZ.
And even so, this is not a hardcore bout. However, you are still opening your future for a hardcore bout. I'm pretty sure BLITZ is going to be back in that team. Relly Rock, I want you to go. Now, so I think this is not, bring these two men together. This is going to happen more than once. This is a combustion. And I don't think we can see guys who they're too much alike. And that's why they're not going to like each other.
This right here is World War II. This right here is when the superpowers come to a head.
And it's Relly Rock, Renegade Champion, World Tag Champion, against BLITZ.
And then you see the referee right there. He's going to try and cut it right down the middle. BLITZ, this
look at that.
Block.
That shoulder block usually will take a man down. Relly Rock standing mighty and tall. Swinging BLITZ off the ropes. Here he comes. Dive. Referee out of the way. Big
moment! Turn BLITZ inside out. And Relly Rock has the advantage early on.
Here he goes.
And I wonder, in the back of the mind of BLITZ, will there be some antagonizing?
Look at this.
You all know Relly Rock. Oh my God! The strength. That is almost no leverage. That is no motor. No, there's nothing supporting Relly Rock tossing BLITZ like that. That is pure unadulterated strength that he just saw in this
game. He's a goddamn monster. It's rare moments where I do get left speechless. We just saw BLITZ get tossed. Let that sit for a moment. But early so in the competition, BLITZ.
Oh, look at that.
This has been in Relly Rock's trap, in Relly Rock's grasp. And a chop. And a. Whoa.
STO is going to hold on to the neck a little bit. The referee is not going to try and call that.
He's nuts!
He's up to the top rope. That is a bit too low. Never mind. He got that elbow job right in the sternum. And like I was saying, BLITZ. I wonder if there's going to be some antagonizing by him. We know Relly Rock, his cousin, being the Antichrist there. He earned that nickname from perhaps his coolest. I'm gonna get a good right now.
Try for
Relly Rock something back. Whoa. I look like he went for an RKO there. Yeah. BLITZ kicks him over with a clothesline.
Doesn't even want to know he's in an RKO.
You know that it's probably Blitz. It is most certainly.
Oh! Yes, and on that topic, the Antichrist was the one who took Blitz out of that championship match and changed the course of his career. Blitz stands here without a world championship, perhaps due to the actions of Mamba Ann. And that's got to be something that, you know, he carries for the rest of his life. So he might be looking to take his aggression on the next best thing, Relly Rock.
It is Relly Rock, but, you know, Blitz has let bygones be bygones, and how Mamba Ann has helped out Blitz against, you know, the Decepticons and so-and-so, but
that's
listen.
That's a mistake. They may seem like they're on good terms. They may seem like they're all smiles and kisses, but in reality, in the back of his mind.
Oh, what a kick to Blitz Rock!
We'll never forget.
And finally, that might be the momentum shift Blitz needed.
You may forgive, but won't forget.
Never mind. How the hell Relly Rock dumps him? And that does all start here. Whoa, big punch.
Swung wildly. Look at this. Double leg takedown.
You're never going to see.
Slam.
You're not going to see anything better than that. Hooks the leg. Come on! Referee
had to get an angle.
If it's anything I think Mamba Ant and Heyman should do, Heyman and Mamba Ant should do, it's get rid of that referee. We need a new ref. I know we say that a lot.
Irish whip, rebound, kick to the stomach. Some twisted in the knees, and a clubbing blow right to the back. You're going to see a lot of those. This isn't going to be the most technically sound affair, ladies and gentlemen. I can tell you that. But these two men are powerhouses.
Here's Relly Rock. Punch to the face. What are you doing here?
Strike across the face, and what's this? This is a precarious position. I don't like this at all. I don't like this one bit.
Oh,
what's going
God.
On? Oh my God! Avalanche! Arcade! Whoa! What's
whoa.
This?
Whoa!
Oh my goodness!
Blitz! He got out of that sticky predicament. He looked like a fish trapped on a hook, ready for the pickings, and now he knocks Relly Rock down 3 times a charm. He's in the gulag.
He didn't take all those cybernetics off of him. I don't know how the hell he got in touch with our light grid to do.
Oh my God! Oh shit!
That sort of thing. But Blitz is not here to play any games.
And this is the main event of Friday Night SmackDown. This is what you come to see. This is prime time.
All in sequence. Relly Rock slips out yet again. And it's clothesline. These fans are on their feet.
And back into the ring.
Phoenix, Arizona is having a drought right now. This is something they have to look forward to. I know these people don't really have much to enjoy out here. It's all barren land, hot.
Look at that beautiful move. Adam shocks him out of the way, cups the face. Oh, that's nice. Blitz, are you okay? Oh, come on, they're heading over here.
See, Relly Rock, no.
Look at him, producers are getting out of here.
He's jumping the gun. If Relly Rock had any sense, he would let the ref start the count and let Blitz work his way back into the ring.
And Relly Rock pumped up off of the drop!
And he just came for that mistake right there. That's exactly what I'm talking about.
Look at him. Fire him! He hesitated. Blitz could have had the win if that referee didn't stop.
That Samoan drop, Clash of the Gladiators. You hear these fans? We want these men to fight forever, but let me tell you something. They cannot fight forever.
The curtain. Oh! A clubbing hit! Bust Blitz open and another knee! Relly Rock isn't working on that forehead, that section. Oh, man!
My goodness!
Sits him out. Hooks the leg.
Cover now.
Rock!
One, two.
Dirty post. Blitz is up. Blitz is alive.
They don't call him the Gladiator for no reason.
And Relly Rock is the King of Warhead Wednesday for a reason. These two men are clashing it out. Champion versus champion. Main event. Relly Rock daring Blitz to fly, but no, he doesn't go up there.
Seems like he has better senses than his cousin.
Blitz climbs to the face.
Look at that.
Returns the favor to Relly Rock from earlier.
He didn't even hit the floor himself. That was pure strength. Man, these men are paragons. They're titans. They're just colossuses in every sense of the word. Relly Rock, you play some mind games here? Look at that, big power slam, turns it around. How can you manipulate a man that heavy that fast? I don't understand. Oh, we all know what's going on here.
All right!
Holy Star Trek! Go for a big splash.
One, two.
That's it.
Relly Rock is up. Relly Rock is up.
That's a lot of weight. That's almost 260 pounds north.
Plus, these men are both 275 pounds. These are super heavyweights, believe it or not.
Wow, I can't believe it. There's no knock there. I can't. Oh.
Three of them. And he's going to
Blitz.
Whoa, Blitz. Oh!
Blitz almost got the better hand of that. That exchange. Relly Rock counted and into the turnbuckle.
Oh, come on, man.
Bust him up. This is not looking good.
Again? You're doing this again?
This is not looking good. Oh, no. He might be going for a second avalanche cutter. And if he hits this, I'm afraid the match might be over.
There we go!
Again!
It's done. It's done.
But check Blitz. I was just about to say his legs were under the rope. The Relly Rock is going to go for the cover now.
One, two,
that might be it.
Three! Relly Rock.
These niggas is Friday Night Smackdown, Combination K.
Niggas is pussies, keep it running.